Kathy, please answer me.
Come on.
Automated launch protocol initiated. Start manual cross-checks.
Cat? You got this.
Sarah, sit rep.
I initiated the launch sequence from the control room.
Copy. Proceeding with final checks. Initiating airtight seal. Sealed. Checking air composition. Initiating adductor retract. Vent off lines.
Go.
Starting automatic ground launch sequencer. Retracting all.
Already retracted.
Okay. Starting auxiliary power units. Thank you. Carla.
What happened to the Unison colonists?
It's all worked out and taken care of.
Good. I love you, Imzadi.
I love you too.
He made it. I'm so sorry, Sarah, for everything.
It's all right, Kat. You knew it was right in the end. It's what matters.
Why did you come after me?
I don't know. If you're looking for Isaac, I granted his request. He's down the corridor.
Thanks.
Did you tell him about Claire already?
No. I'm gonna tell him right now.
Good luck.
I'll get that down.
Hey. Sit with me. Front row seats to a miracle. It took years for us to find the right biopolymer. Eventually someone found it. Now we can create nature. We're going to have to print a lot more than this if you want to save the Earth. Just remember the day we were born. Probably don't know this, but I almost lost you and to your mother that day.
Really?
Yeah. When Liz was giving birth, witnessing worst storms we'd ever seen. Rolling blackouts were a common occurrence. But this time the flood took out the hospital's generators. It wasn't exactly optimal, to say the least. You were born with an umbilical cord. Your umbilical cord wrapped around your neck. And your mum lost consciousness due to shock.
Jesus.
Yeah. I was just standing there in the corner, watching all the nurses and doctors running around trying to save you both. So utterly bound. When we get back to Earth, they'll take me away. We won't be together, you know that, Kathy. Really, really did try to do what's best for humanity's survival. No matter what we do, no matter how hard we try, we just can't seem to unite. We fight each other if we have a common enemy or a common goal. We disagree on how to overcome it. We become hateful in our rhetoric and destructive in our actions. We'll steal another man's bread if we're hungry, and we'll destroy the home if we want it for ourselves. We keep doing this to each other, to ourselves, as if somehow personal gain always triumphs unity. What are we trying to save if we ourselves just end up destroying? I really believed what I was doing was right. But then, who says you're right? Who gets to decide that?
It's good to hear your voice. What happened to the Unison colonists?
It's all worked out and taken care of.
Good. I love you, I'm Zaddy.
I love you too.
And even if there is a way of knowing that you're fighting for the true greater good, then why do you have to fight for it in the first place? God, how do you stay strong? You will. To stay. Good. Believe this is what we should do. I hope you're right.
Mission Control, this is Sarah Baker, commander of Mission Opera. The mission was a success. We're returning to Earth. ETA is 6 months, 13 days, and 4 hours. Mission Control, please respond. This is our third attempt to reach you. Are you there?